Welcome everybody. This is a really important day for the University of Bradford.
Having been somebody who's greatly benefited from what Bradford has provided me, the foundation of my education, I really felt it was now time to think about how I personally could give back to the university. This seemed to be a really, really great combination of what I'm passionate in and with where the university wanted to go. So we decided to talk further about setting up a center for space AI, and those discussions led from ideas into really concrete plans, the fruition of which we've inaugurated today. Ultimately, the purpose of the center is to provide quality research that attracts the outside attention of potential donors, potential students, partners, collaborators, to really raise the reputation and standing of the university. One could argue that the study of space is probably the oldest science known to mankind. But I would argue we've only really seen the trailer to the overall movie.
It's truly an amazing piece of technology, and we're hoping that we will be at the forefront of innovation in the universities, in this country and beyond. So watch this space.